And this is funny because like I haven't seen anyone here today that
doesn't work. That was your question.
I probably should have programmed something a little more difficult, but
this is not difficult to do, right?
Yeah.
Especially the row.
I'm like literally afraid of split squats.
Yeah.
Not as important as you just look it up and down. It's like, you know, maintaining good tempo.
this is kind of your starting position for the squat. I want you to think about grabbing your toes, and we're going to rotate the pelvis in and underneath. So if you're going to help yourself to pull yourself down so that your chest comes up. So you're basically like you're sitting straight up in the bottom of the squat as much as you can.